Hi, it's Stuart Sutton. Hope you're having a great day so far. You're watching this video probably because you really are curious, is there really a secret that I know that nobody else does? Well, I do, and it is pretty powerful. It's going to seem a little trite because it's simple, but it's complicated at the same time. I think you'll see what I mean. The number one most important thing you can do to maximize your home's value and pocket the most profits is start early. Now, really, you're not going to hear that from any other real estate agent. You can ask 100 of them. But my stats, my clients, my experience shows that people who start early and get their homes ready make more money and sell faster, twice as fast as a matter of fact, twice as fast in a hot market, super hot, or a normal market. I've been through 3 busts and 3 booms, and I'm telling you, it absolutely works. My sellers who start early pocket over 5 figures more on the average. That's not hay. If you just start early, you'll get more done, get your home prepared better, more appealing to buyers. And there's so many benefits I can't even begin to tell you. Now, the reason a lot of people call us is our new level of real estate service helps you do this. When you start early, we guide you through this process. I provide at my expense services to help you prepare your home for sale. I challenge you to find any other agent who will invest cash up front like we do on your behalf. Now, every home is different. Every seller is different. We don't put you through a rote mandate process that you have to complete. Bottom line is, what do you need? What's helpful to you? What lifts the burden and the stress from you, if that makes sense? For example, the Spears, I brought in a window washer because the home had great windows, lots of them, across a golf course with lots of views. Now, we had those windows washed inside and out, and they sparkled. Now, across the patio, it was starting to age, deteriorate a little bit. We had a power washer come in and actually power wash the stucco in that patio. It looked like new. It was fantastic. We had a stager prepare each room because it was a little bit of a unique style, and she did a beautiful job with it. And we had the house cleaned when the owners moved, really just for their convenience to help them out. Here's another family that we helped. We brought in a handyman to touch up paint and to repair damage to doors, cabinets, the stairs that their dogs had done. Okay, so we did quite a bit of work there. We also had the carpet upstairs stretched and cleaned. They were thinking about replacing it, but they didn't need to. It looked like new after that. Again, windows washed, and we had a home inspection done. I'm going to talk about that a little bit more in just a few minutes. That home inspection, on this home, we didn't find anything of consequence, but sometimes we do. Again, every home is different. Every seller's different. You have different needs. You might be able to do plumbing, but you just can't stand doing carpentry work. Everybody's different. We want to do what helps you. Here are a few other things. For example, we put your home under warranty to avoid unexpected expenses. Now, most agents know that a home goes under warranty when a buyer buys it, but we can put you under warranty while you're listed to save you unexpected expenses. We also bring in the inspector that I mentioned earlier. Now, I'm going to share this with you. I tend to be blunt, and I apologize. But if another agent says you should not have an inspection, you should really think hard about that. The reason most agents say that is because, well, they're just not familiar with the benefits that it provides. Now, if you have an inspection before your home goes in the market and you take care of repairs from that inspection, when the buyer comes along, what do they see? Well, they see a much cleaner inspection from their inspector, a less concerned buyer. Now, some agents might say, well, you have to disclose everything. And I've heard, that's the reason I'm repeating this is because I've heard these from sellers that other agents have told them. And the answer to that is yes, you do, and you should. But wouldn't you rather know now about a problem than when the buyer's inspector comes along? I assure you, you'd rather know now because it's hard to come out ahead when you negotiate with buyers. They overestimate the cost of everything. Bottom line is, if you have to replace water heaters or do things that you really shouldn't have had to do just to get a deal done, you're going to cost yourself money. So have an inspection ahead of time. We bring in a handyman to take care of things, and we bring in professionals as needed to take care of things. So when the buyer's inspector comes along, those don't exist. Now, we're not talking about items you have to disclose. If you had a fogged window, in other words, the seal in your double pane window has failed, you don't have to say, hey, I used to have a bad window, now I don't. That's not a disclosable item. Of course, fire and water penetration and things like that are. But bottom line is, you have the ability, if you start early, to take care of things that will cause concerns to buyers. The two biggest reasons that contracts don't get to closing: inspections and loans. Okay, so bottom line is, have that inspection and be proactive. We also have the home staged, clean windows, clean carpets, stretch carpets, clean houses, improve your landscape. One thing we do a lot is refinish the front door, paint or stain, but that first impression is absolutely crucial. So I hope this makes sense. We don't do all of this on every home. We do what is needed on each home, and each home is going to have some different needs. I hope that makes sense. So there's no risk to you, by the way. I'm not going to ask you for reimbursement at closing. You don't have to reimburse me if your situation changes and you don't sell. This is a new level of real estate service, and you get a new commitment from us based on that. And again, I challenge you to find other agents who are willing to invest their cash into bettering your situation up front. So remember, what happens when you start early? You sell faster and you sell for more money. It's as simple as that. Now, this is just one aspect of our new level of service. Pricing, quite sincerely, I used to be an appraiser, and I just don't think real estate agents price properly in many, many cases. So pricing, presentation, promotion, the sheer amount of presentation and promotion that agents do is very limited because they follow a standardized process, whereas we follow a process specifically designed for your home. Hope we have a chance to talk about that. Now, if you saw an ad, a post, a mailing, I promised a gift along with this video. I'll bring you a $50 dinner card just for meeting with me. So if you don't hire me, no problem. You get the $50 gift card. If you do hire me, guess what? You still get the $50 gift card. But at the very least, you're going to hear some things that you can challenge other agents with if you decide to hire somebody else. Hopefully, what we provide is going to be something that you like and want to pursue. Anyway, thanks for taking the time to watch. Again, I am Stuart Sutton. Call, text, or email if I can help in any way. And remember, it's your choice, so make it a powerful day. Bye-bye.